I cannot keep Oreos in my house. I recently bought some. They were an impulse buy when I was at the grocery store. Next thing I know, I've eaten one of the entire sections of it. Because I just like go grab one as I'm walking through the kitchen. Mm-hmm. And then I think, well, I have one when I could have two or three.
I wouldn't do Oreos, though, if I don't have milk. So that's what keeps me from buying Oreos. That's, I'm not
you
a
can't
big,
afford milk.
I can't afford milk. Well, first you got to buy the cow.
Oh.
And then you got to get up early to squeeze the udder. And then you got to have that embarrassing realization, oh my God, this is a bull.
Let's agree to never talk about this.
Yes. Of course, the bull's there every morning now. Hey, buddy.